Well, we haven't really gotten to see yet because we've just moved in, but it looks like it'll be probably about 40 to 50%. Overall, it should keep it quite down, yes.